The apprenticeship program is actually a program whereby anyone who's interested in the art scene is able to learn through practitioners, allow them to avoid some of the pitfalls and gain some best practices.
TAP basically allows you to venture beyond what you normally do, and they give you the chance to explore different things.
The images must say what your ideas are and what you believe in a certain way, right?
She's trying very hard to bring out our own personal voice, trying to empower us to take the photos the way we usually take photos.
Through this mentorship, I kind of got to see how Yong views design, why he does what he does. It really widened my perspectives and just made me rethink my whole idea of design. You get to work with like-minded people.
More importantly, meeting new people and having good conversations.
Every session, there is something to take back.
I like to expose them to sort of the business side and commercial realities that they will face when they're done with this mentorship.
He brings us to exhibitions where we can further expose ourselves to people in the industry.
The exposure is great because mentees would have an opportunity to exhibit their work and really share it with the general public.
I didn't expect to learn as much as I did.
Being in the industry for so long, the advice he gives is quite valuable and makes you want to learn from him.
You just grow as an artist.
Stuff like photography and design is about how do you apply all these creative principles to the way you live. So even though you might not end up becoming a professional designer or photographer, I think there are all kinds of lessons that anyone can take away from it.
It's a fun process working with the rest of the team. We're ready to become friends.
Noise is an amazing opportunity for budding local artists, designers, and if you're considering it, just go for it. It's great.